Oi oi fellas, Dag here, and once again I will be back playing Grid 2 very very slowly, learning how to drive. So if I remember correctly, we had just got some new racers with New Union. Hooray.
You can gather a lot of speed on the straights here. Just keep an eye out for your braking points.
Yeah, I'm not so good at that.
Harrison Carter is the main man around here. Show him you're up for the challenge.
Oh, this boy again.
It's up to you to show New Union that the best racing competition out there will be in the WSR.
In the what? See, I've completely forgotten my lessons from yesterday about not ramshangling everyone. So, sorry guys. Bye now. Whoa! Steady. Whoa! Yaiza!
You'll lose control of the car if you keep cornering too quickly, alright?
Nah. I'm fine, man. Fine. Fine.
3 laps left.
How many laps left? Whee!
Don't be afraid to scrub off a little speed coming into a corner. It's better than crashing.
Hey, maybe. Maybe. You've got a point. Oh, God. I'm glad these barriers are made of, like, vibrotanium or whatever it is. So, is this a have to win race? Because I'm not doing so good at that.
Keep calm and take that place back. You've got a 5-second gap to close up to get you into first.
5 seconds? What? Yeah, I'm gonna be redoing this. At least I managed to weight reduce my car considerably. This should be super fly, super fast. TNT. Ooh. Yeah, so long story short, he's finished.
Final lap. You need to give first place some real grief. Get in front.
Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. There it is. Whoop, there it is. I can actually see him now, so that's a thing. Ooh. I'm not gonna catch this guy at all, am I? Not like that. Yeah, he's long gone. Blair. Challenge failed.
That's first place across the finish line. Top three is good, but I know you'll do even better next time.
Oh, okay, so.
In Miami, it's crucial to get a good corner exit. If your exit's bad, the straights will punish you for it.
Okay. Right, let's do this with the passion and intensity of a champion.
Oh,
Sorry. My bad. Coming through. Passion and intensity of a champion. And here we see Dagstar coming up on the outside of Harrison Carter. Did you see that? I could not do that again if I tried, and I'm gonna. Whoop! Yeah, nope. Bungled it. Totally bungled it. Get you mind. Yeep, up for two. I don't have a car for the other two laps. Ooh. See, I even braked and everything. I'm just not good at driving at all. This is going to be a very slow learning experience for me. Yeah. The car is like twisted in half like a Twix wrapper. This is flipping Nora. Sorry, Nora, I'm flipping you a lot today. By me or in general? Getting sideways like teriyaki boys.
Okay, dude, that's the lead. Now hold on to it.
Yes. No. My doors! Where are my doors? I'm gonna fall out. Glad this isn't a left-hand drive. I'd be jiggered. Oi! Oh no, there's my other one. Busted the lock clean off. Ooh. Getting Smokey and the Bandit up in here. And I keep forgetting which one's which. I'm a terrible Burt Reynolds fan. I can't remember which one's which. Go, 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 go! Ah! My god, look at that car! Oh no! Ooh.
Miami is a tough track. High speed straights into tight technical sections can catch you off guard. Be careful.
Oh, good. Tight technical sections in a muscle car.
The Transamerica Pacers are all about one-on-one racing. Now I need to warn you, contact is allowed. I don't recommend it, but just keep alert, all right?
This isn't the same track I just did! Not so nice. Oh dear. Oh god. I've now got an anchor. There we go. I feel like a total anchor. Oh, he's right up my patoot. Oh, it doesn't matter though, because he's behind me. Yeah, yeah.
Tough track. High speed straights into tight technical sections can catch you off guard.
Yes, you have said this.
You want to drift this car to get the most out of it. Turn in, get the power down, and hold the drift as long as you can.
Woohoo! Ay, 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 no es bueno. Ay, qué lástima. That's four. Okay, let's try that again, shall we? Hey! overcooked it a bit, but better than smashing my face to bits on my steering wheel. Oi, and indeed they. Ooh, sorry! I don't know if you heard him, but he just like, ooh! So I'm not sure if that was an exclamation of, damn, that's gotta hurt, or my arms, oh god, my arms. Oh, that was close. Alright, let's get straight into it.
The last couple of races here have given you a pretty good grasp of the track. Hit it hard today.
I'm gonna hit everything hard today. The other guy, the barriers, people watching. Yeah, this is not going so well. All the other races I've been like in first from the get-go and just managed to stay there somehow. Now I'm actually playing Now I'm actually playing catch-up. And I'm not good at catch-up. I'm great at catch-up. Especially when I'm totally allowed to smash the other guy up. It's allowed! It's okay, Robin is racing. Boogity 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 boys. Etc. etc. I will kill you if you come near me. Lel.
Okay, this is what we put all the work in for. The first World Series Racing League is ready to go. Let's prove to the US clubs that they made the right decision to join us.
Right. Okay. So this is it.
As this race progresses, you won't be able to learn any one path through. You'll have to rely on track awareness and quick reactions to make your way to the finish in good time.
Right. This is
plenty of people here today.
Everything I have been training for. This is it. The World Series of Racing inaugural race. Trying to.
Good work. You're halfway through the field.
Holy, holy for holies. Okay, so. Cannot get complacent. Cannot rest on my laurels. This is it. This is the big time. Make it here, and you can make it anywhere.
Amazing drift. You've completed an objective for that effort.
Yeah, I know. I knew I was going to be able to do the drifting one because I'm all over the place. It wasn't a question of if, but when. Yeah. I had him. I already had him. See, now would be a good time for some of that epic music. Now would be a good time for that epic, dramatic music, you know? Like a really rousing, sort of like, epic training montage. I'm here to ruin your day. Oh yeah! So yeah, my car may have taken a little bit of a dent on the way around, you know? It's to be expected, there's a lot of cars on the field.
Smart racing out there, pal. Over the line with an objective under your belt.
Keep going. Oh yeah! Oh. So why is it that
the big time now? Have you seen the crowd?
Yeah, so why is it, mate? Yeah, can you also explain to me why I won the last race? I'm leading in point standings and yet I'm at the back of the sodding pack. Yet Harrison Carter, who came in right behind me, is at the front. Well, guess what, Harrison? Mr. Harrison in a Ford. Whoop. Okay, so now ain't nobody in my way. Also means there's nobody to ramshangle or follow, so I'm actually going to have to drive rather than just smashing everybody up. See, life's a lot easier for everyone when I just get what I want. Wow.
Seconds trailing you. Maintain your lead.
Everyone's trailing me. They just, you know, they tried to the best of their abilities and they failed. So, you know, so bad. They failed so badly. I'm gonna get overtaken by everyone now. Okay, halfway, more or less. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! So close I could hear that woman sneeze. The thing is, because the track is constantly changing, they don't give you a mini-map. So I don't know how close everyone is behind me. I could be miles ahead. I could have like the whole cloud of them right on my heels. I don't know. And if anything, it's forcing me to drive like an absolute madman. More so than usual. So I don't know if this driving's good, I don't know if this driving's bad. I know I hit a lot of stuff, so I'm assuming not great. Oof. Yeah, see, in real life, that would be the end of the race for me. I'd have flown out the window. I'd be sitting in the cheap seats right now. Okay, well, I have been Dag. This has been Grid 2. Thank you very much for watching. If you've liked what you've seen, please feel free to leave a like on the video, subscribe for more content. I've got more stuff coming out every single weekday, as well as the streams over on Twitch. So, yeah. Thank you for sticking with me, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.